For the first time ever, Amity has its own great white shark on display for the tourists. This is going to draw crowds in record numbers.
Mayor, our research tank can hold the shark, but we are not prepared to display him in the showroom tank.
Nonsense! The word has already spread. Give the people what they want, Brody.
Mr. Mayor, I understand you captured the shark by the cove. Is that him? My son was killed by a shark there. A damn thing ripped right through the cage. I demand you kill that creature immediately.
Thank you.
there is no real threat to the safety of our vacationers or the citizens of Amity. I assure you that we are doing everything within our power to deal with this issue.
The mayor is absolutely correct. The threat is minimal, and we'll soon have the shark tracked and captured with the use of our Aurora II research vessel.
Say what you want, but Mr. Mayor, we have too much invested to be careless. Until the beast is captured, or better yet, killed, my employees will be on alert. And Brody, you better get to him before I do, if you want him alive.
Thank you.